Yo, what's up, everybody? Let's see. Might need to manipulate my CP so I can do more damage than healing. So that's what I'm gonna do. Soul gems, get some money real quick. Hopefully it's enough. I don't know, Claws of Life seems to be just for 1v-Xing, not so much dueling. Seems like it's kind of a weaker morph. Sure. I mean, file is so important on a wolf, I swear. I felt like Claws of Life has like a weird, it's like in a weird spot. Like I don't, it's good, but it's bad. So for example, if I fight somebody who can really heal a lot, I'm not gonna be able to kill them. That's truth. Unless I have a lot of damage or something, but this build's not really meant for insane burst. Or like switch out weapons or something, do dual wield instead of one-hand shield, but I don't know. And I haven't really played an Imperial Wolf that much. This used to be Imperial Werewolf used to be my main. I don't really use them as much anymore. I usually go to the Orcs or something for more damage, but it don't really matter, they all play the same. the mag DK. Ooh. Ow. Yeah, that's pure proc sets. I already drained my stamina completely. First of all, I wasn't building to be able to kill Vex anyway with Claws of Life. I mean, the dude has an Argonian Nightblade, and I wasn't going to be able to kill him. I would have to run, like, a bunch of Defile or something, stop his healing, but... Nah, he's a pretty good Nightblade, actually. I think one of the best on PS4. I don't know. I know he got ripped off in a tournament, though. I saw that whole thing go down with Reign of Zeus King of Game tournament. Man, he got ripped off against Gooch. Boy, that was dirty stuff. But they were playing for real money, so of course they were gonna do that. I might just hop to a different character that can actually survive better. I like the Stand Sword for their passives, but my human form just gets eaten up by mag DKs. It's crazy. Just unlock you in place and then whip you to death. Gear on a different tune. I'll be honest, Vex, my health wasn't even really moving. It would move. Yeah, it would go down 13k and then shoot back up to full health. I mean, your health went down low, too. I mean, it doesn't really matter. No, he attacked me. He was attacking me while rotating his vigor. He shot spectral bows at me too. And he hit me with end caps. I think it was end caps. No, to grind all those characters, man, you have to do it. I did it. I didn't do it all at once. I did it like over what? Since the game launch span. There's people with like 16 characters already, 8, 10. It's crazy. Well, the reason my heal got me to full health because I had healing set up on my CP, so like one heal, yeah, would shoot it all the way up. I mean, yeah, of course. I was testing Claws of Life. I mean, I don't really think it's. I had Troll King on too. I felt like Troll King wasn't proccing at all. I don't know what the hell was going on with that, but that was weird. Maybe I didn't really get low enough to even use it. Yeah, you got me low. You hit me. I know you got me low. I got my gears all over the place. Nah, I'm gonna get on my red stem sword. Screw this one. Yeah, I got below 50%, but Troll King seems not to be procced from any heals. Like, I use Claws of Life and Fortitude, so I don't know why it wasn't procced. I was testing out Spriggans too, Cyrodiil as well. I thought it was doing pretty well. Definitely helped me burst people down for sure. Orc does way more damage for sure. So, yeah, by a little bit. I mean, nothing crazy. It's still gonna help, but I really don't even. Well, if Major Defile, see, if Defile is getting nerfed, that means World is gonna heal more. So. Guys are gonna have to work a lot harder to kill werewolves now because of the file. It's crazy. I mean, if you nerf our healing, just give us more damage. Just make us hit harder. You know, just take away the damn tank wolves running around. Give me damage, damn it. And you don't have to run. You don't have to worry about the damn healing. But then again, then you'd have to worry about the damage then. Let's see if Spriggans can kill your Nightblade. Come on. Wait. What? Who's trying to duel you? Oh, he's trying to duel this guy. And then I played Werewolf at its worst too, so I don't mean. At least we don't have the elusive Nightblades running around while they dodge everything. The ones that have that old school morph on the medium skill line. I don't remember, but it was the evasive one, and it made them have dodge chance. I don't remember what it was. Werewolf's more OP right now. It wasn't always the case. But then again, I've gotten my ass kicked by Nightblades this patch, so I don't know. I think it just depends on your build and your playstyle. Vex, I think you're like one of the better experienced Nightblades, so you kind of already know what you're doing. So if you were to fight a shitty werewolf, you'd kill him. I don't know if Spriggans is good or not, but might be shit. Ow. Nightblade hits hard. I could definitely say if that was any other class, bro, you would have like died like instantly.
Holy shit.
I'll take Indigarian off. Hold on.
Put a charger in.
Let me kill this guy real quick. I'll just put my shooting on. Alright, where you at? Oh, never mind. Yeah, I had to repair my controller. Like, in your chat, delay is like 5 minutes, dude. It's 5 minute delay. I don't think. It might be that for you, because Vex just said something right after I killed him on my end, so I don't know. Ow. That looked weird.
Let me put something else on. I don't know what that was, but that was whatever.
Could have been a desync, but maybe that was just a good combo. I don't know. Might be. I think there is lag going on. Thank you. tankiest Nightblade ever, dude. Holy shit. Like, your stand blade's crazy, what the fuck? Now I got a massive fucking bounty on my head. I got a bounty now. I think that was lag, dude. Like, you just died, like, from a half combo. That was weird. Let's see. I'm a Groot Wolf now. It'd be easier to see me.
Yep. You get bounties and you get bounties when dueling people from next to like a player. Not I mean next to an NPC. You'll get a bounty. And if you kill them, you'll go up by like 1,000 more. It's crazy. I was dueling a guy in Stormhaven and my bounty went up to like, I don't know what. We're like 10K. On my warden, so I had to wait like 2 days to get rid of it. I've never fought a Nightblade that has healed as much as you have. Oh my gosh, dude. Wait, what the hell? This is the best you're gonna get on a werewolf build, dude, for like damage and sustain. Like if I go too much healing, I wouldn't be able to even hurt you. But then if I go too much damage, I wouldn't be able to survive either. Yeah, I know he's Argo. Because I can't apply Minor Defile on him. Trying to get me, are you trying to get me a 10k bounty? Because keeps going up. Goodness. Good fight. Oh. Oh, it's a Magblade. The worst ones. Hopefully he actually dies, though. The hell? How does it even go off? Alright, there we go. Tank Magblade, and his only damage is a Spectral Bow, like, and you're running poisons. And he's an Argonian too? Are you probably has that restoration staff that heals like 30% more. Stupid. Those heals are OP. Alright guys, I'm gonna go off stream for a little bit. I'll be on later. Well, at least later streaming.